Previously on Getting Dicey.
Seated at a table is Casimir. Gestures towards his table.
Where to begin?
When Strahd was just a man, the Dark Elves tried to bring him down. On the verge of being completely wiped out, we surrendered to Strahd's armies. He left us to be at the mercy of the Vistani. You've probably also noticed the lack of women here.
Hello.
More horses than women here.
Yeah. Unfortunately, these scars will forever remind me of why. When word of Tatiana's death came out across the lands, Petrina became obsessed with not only continuing her obsession with Strahd, but obsessed with the power that he now held. There was nothing any of us could do to hold her back, and she left. Petrina returned to this very camp, and there was a fear that she was now married to Strahd, so she was stoned to death here at this very camp. What we didn't foresee was the payment that would come from Strahd. He sent an old friend of mine, Rahadin, to slay every female Dusk Elf in our camp.
Ooh, that's heavy.
My decision to take her life is a burden I have been carrying ever since. And I believe her spirit still languishes somewhere in the catacombs beneath Castle Ravenloft. I yearn to free her from Castle Ravenloft just to see my sister one more time.
Well, we wish to right these wrongs. We wish to kill Strahd for what he's done to this place.
If destroying Strahd is truly what you are intent on doing, I have heard that the secret to breaking Strahd's pact with the Dark Ones is within the Amber Temple.